Welcome back to Ducks Live. As the Ducks taking on the St. Louis Blues in this final game before the All-Star break, also a very special night here at Honda Center. It is Angels night. Several members of the Halos in attendance, including one of the biggest and brightest stars in Shohei Ohtani. So glad to have you here. But what everyone wants to know, you had the Tommy John surgery back in October. How is the rehab going?
10月にトミー・ジョン受けましたけど、その後の経過はどうでしょうか、ここまで。
まあ、昨日帰ってきて、今日も練習してきたんですけど、まあ、順調に進んでるんじゃないかなと思います。
I just got back to the US yesterday. We landed yesterday. Got right back to practice today, and everything's going well so far.
What are some of the challenges so far that you've had to overcome in this process of getting back onto the field?
このリハビリの経過で一番苦労したことは何でしょうか。
まあ、やりたい練習ができなかったりとか、ここまで練習をこうしないということがなかったので、まあ、そこがちょっともどかしさはあったかなと思います。
Simply the fact that I'm restricted in doing certain practices. This is the longest I haven't been able to practice fully. So that's been the biggest obstacle.
Yeah, I'm sure that's been frustrating, but when you look at a timeline, Shohei, and getting back on the field, as we discuss, and playing once again for the Angels, what are the doctors telling you? What time of year can we expect you back in uniform?
もどかしい気持ちももちろんあると思いますけど、まあ、医師とお話したと思うんですけど、復帰自体は明確に決まってたりしますか？自分の中ではいつぐらいに復帰したいというふうに考えてますか？
まあ、明確な日にちはないですけど、もう一日でも早くっていうのはその通りじゃないかなと思いますし、まあ、まずはこう医師の人の意見を聞きながら、そこをまずしっかり守って、一日でも早く復帰したいなと思ってます。
So there's no specific date, return date set yet, but I just need to keep on working hard, communicating with the medical team and the doctors, and try to get back as soon as I can.
So last year in spring training, you said you wanted to be the best baseball player you could possibly be. Then you go out, despite all the injuries, you win American League Rookie of the Year. How did you meet your expectations last season?
去年は自分の中で最高の野球選手になりたいというふうにおっしゃってましたけど、怪我とかいろいろありましたけど、結果新人を取ったりして、自分のパフォーマンス自体はどれほど満足していますか、去年。
まあ、結果的にこうチームは勝てなかったので、まあそこに関してこうすごく悔しさは持っているので、まあそれを今年まず晴らしたいなという気持ちでいるので、まあ結果的に新人を取れたことはすごく嬉しいですし、周りに感謝したいなと思っています。
So I was really glad that I was able to win the Rookie of the Year, and I want to thank everyone that helped me win the award. But before that, the team didn't do fair so well. We missed the playoffs, so got to try to bounce back and try to make the playoffs this year. That's going to be one of my main focuses.
I know we mentioned you don't know the timeline when you get back on the field, but personal goals. Now that you got American League Rookie of the Year, when you're healthy, able to swing a bat, what are your goals heading in to 2019?
まだ復帰の明確な日にちは決まってないとは言ってましたけど、2019年の明確な目標は何かありますでしょうか、個人的な。
まあ、ポストシーズンもそうですし、まずワールドシーズンに出てこう、優勝したいという気持ちが、まあ、去年1年でまた強くなったので、まあ、去年この10月はプレーしてないですし、まあ、ずっと術後何もしてないときはワールドシリーズずっとテレビで見てただけなので、まあ、そこに出場したいなと思ってます。
Like I said earlier, I want to make the postseason and play in the World Series, because this past October I was rehabbing, sitting in my bed watching the World Series, and that made me want to play in October a lot more. So that's one of my goals.
We want to see you there. Okay, I have one more question for you. This isn't the first time you've been to hockey, and we saw you in Arizona when the Ducks were taking the Coyotes. What excites you about the game of hockey?
去年もアリゾナで一緒に観戦しましたけど、ホッケーのどこに魅力を感じてますか？
まあ、画面でも面白いんですけど、もちろん生で見た方が、まあ、当たりの強さだったりとか、そういうエキサイティングする部分がすごい楽しいんじゃないかなと思うので、まあ、時差ボケの吹き飛ぶようなそういう激しい試合を期待したいなと思ってます。
I mean, hockey is great on TV, but it's a lot better in person. I can feel like all the hard contacts and all the super physical stuff that goes on the rink. And I want to see an exciting game and get my jet lag out of the way.
We hope you do. Thanks so much for doing this. We appreciate it. Enjoy the night and best of luck in 2019. Shohei Ohtani, our guest here on Angels Night.